Next, we sew the legs to either side at the bottom of the body. First, conceal this short yarn tail like this. Then, use this long yarn tail to sew up the leg. After the leg is fixed, we conceal the yarn tail inside the fabric like this. Finally, cut off excess tails. Squeeze the fabric to hide the ends. Then, we sewn up the other leg in the same way. Then, conceal the yarn tail inside the fabric, and finally, cut off excess end. Next, we use a strand of black yarn to embroider mouth on round 9 of the main body, spanning 3 stitches. Now the mouth is completed. Conceal the yarn tail and finally cut off excess end. Now such a little bed is completed.